This little video is going to be on the shake, or the lip trill. Pretty much the same thing. Basically what I'm doing, or what anybody's doing when they do a lip trill or a shake, is a very fast trill, usually a lip slur, between two different notes. Sometimes three or four different notes, sometimes more. It depends on how deep you want this shake or this lip slur. So basically what I'm doing, I can show you on a low note, is just the lip slur. Now, you can't see my tongue, but my tongue's going, I'm not actually saying ah-e, but it's the position is ah-e, 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 just doing that really quickly. Now, this is actually harder to do lower in the range because the distance between notes is much greater. So if I go up the range a little bit and use more vowels, it gets easier. So, for example, I'm going to play a B, but I'm going to play it 1 and 3. There's a couple reasons for this. It's going to be a little bit out of tune, but this puts the partials closer together, so it's going to make the lip trill easier. And as you get higher and higher, it gets easier to do. I find that it starts to get really easy around A flat, so the high A flat. Now, the second time that I did that, I went even higher on this. I don't use this very often. There are a lot of players out there who play it way better than I'm playing it, but this is just to give you an idea, right? So for the lip trill, if you could see, normally I'm not using pressure. I'm not pulling the horn onto my face. When I get a little higher, I do push a little bit against my face, but the less, the better. The less pressure you use, the better. What I'm really doing is very fast air, lots of pressure from my stomach, pushing that air through really fast, a very small airstream, and using my tongue, which you can't really see, but using my tongue to make it change notes like that. So let me do it slowly, and then I'll gradually speed it up and see if you can hear it anyway. You won't be able to see my tongue, but that's what I'm doing with my tongue. Okay, and the veins are starting to pop out on my head and my neck and everything, because it takes a lot of pressure. You're putting a lot of pressure in your lungs to make that air go really fast and very small. So that's the way to do the lip trill. It's going to take some practice. If you can't get it at all, I would recommend working on your lip slurs. That will help you more than anything else you can do. If you get it's Earl D. Irons, 27 groups of exercises, I think it's called, is one of the best slur exercises that you can get for trumpet. You can find that on my website if you want to check it out, allabouttrumpet.com. So anyway, that is the basics of the shake. Have fun. Good luck with your practice.